learners. I'm going to teach creative activities, PP2, pattern. We do write patterns so that it can help us to improve our handwriting. This is a pattern of capital B and small B. When you're writing this pattern, capital B has to touch the two lines. Small B, across, across, across. Capital B, 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 small B. For your homework, I'm going to give you the same pattern, so practice so that it can improve your handwriting. Thank you.